I look a mess, but the day is here, guys. Well, it's actually not the day, it's tomorrow when I ring the bell. I can't believe it. So no one knows what the hell ringing the bell is. Basically just the biggest thing you can do in your cancer journey. It's something that signifies the end of your cancer journey. You're basically ringing the bell because you're either done treatment or you're cancer free. And it's just an amazing moment. There's been so many times in my life where I was sitting having chemo and I was having the worst day ever, and I'd be watching all these kids ring the bell and get to ring the bell. And it's just such a huge thing to have to watch so many other kids do. And you're always happy for them, but you're always just wishing, like, I wish that was me. I wish I was ringing the bell. And I never thought that I'd get to ring the bell. We've all seen me go through the times where we didn't even know if I'd have a future. Never mind ringing the bell. Oh my God. I'm so sorry, guys. I have literally only started filming and I've already had to switch to battery number two because
I don't know if this battery has been dying, but I had one as a backup because if you vlog, you know that you should have a battery backup. You just never know when it's gonna die.
But anyway, ringing the bell is something that I just wish everyone got to experience. Like, it's gonna be so amazing. I'm gonna be bringing around cookies to other people who are having chemo tomorrow, and then I'm gonna ring the bell and I'm gonna have an appointment as well with Dr. McLean beforehand, and we have this huge surprise. So we were able to basically keep the money for October's payment for the hospital, and instead we're able to donate it to Histio Research. This is 10,000 that we get to donate, and we're gonna be surprising Dr. McLean with a check tomorrow. So this is just all so exciting. Everything just seems amazing right now, and you're probably thinking, oh my God, you must be over the moon. But we're actually grieving really bad right now, and I'm trying to keep upbeat and all for the video, you know, but the last few days have been so incredibly hard. So basically a couple of days ago I lost my great nanny Selene, and she passed away, and we were not expecting to lose her. And it's just been the hardest few days with packing, and we have so much packing to do, and I packed up my whole room, probably why it looks a bit bare if you can tell. But we had to pack, and we've been doing everything that we need to do to be moving in like 3 weeks with grief. Doing all that while grieving has been the hardest thing that we've done. Like, it's just been so hard, and I'm trying to keep it together because this video is not about crying. This video is about honoring her and ringing the bell for her, because I didn't want to ring the bell tomorrow. After that, it just broke me, and I wanted to go home to Ireland, and I can't right now. I can't be taking like a million long haul flights so soon to when I'm going home. So I couldn't go home for the funeral. My mom wasn't able to go home either. So it's been really hard not being there for her funeral. But the power of FaceTime has been amazing, because I got to say goodbye to her and I got to see her at her wake through FaceTime. So, you know, there's that. But obviously it's been so extremely hard, and if you follow me on Instagram, you'd know like that I lost her because I had posted that on there. So it's just been so hard, and I did not want to ring the bell tomorrow. But the last conversation we had with her, my mom was talking to her the morning of, like, the morning before she passed away, my mom was talking to her, and she was so unbelievably happy that I was at this level of health. And we truly do believe that she had seen me at this level of health, and she was like, this is my time, I can go now because Shan is well. And she was just so happy. So I know that she'd want me to ring the bell tomorrow, as hard as it's gonna be. So I'm gonna do it for her, because we know she's there in spirit. So tomorrow I'm gonna be ringing the bell, and I'm gonna be wearing this t-shirt. It says, I rang the bell, hashtag winning. And at the back it says, Texas Children's Hospital wiping out Histio. If you can see that. So yeah, I'm gonna be wearing this. I just wanted to do this little intro. This has been the most incredible journey, as you all know. And I'm just so unbelievably happy that I finally get to ring the bell. So I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm getting ready and I get to vlog all that.
I would just like to do a quick shout out to my Histio friend, Ensley. She sent me this beautiful palette as a bell ringing present, and it's just the most sweetest thing and the thoughtful thing ever. So I'm going to show you guys. It's the Norvina Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. And I was actually going to get this like a couple weeks ago, but then I was like, I have too much. Like, don't do it. And it's like the signature Anastasia velvety packaging. You open it up and I'll just show you it, and I'm gonna get my torch on my phone. 1 minute, guys. How gorgeous is the palette? Love it. Thank you so much, Ensley.
Thank you. My flu shot as well today, and oh look, she got him whiskey, and look, a histio tie for Dr. McLean to wear. So we're so bougie and extra. So yeah, we're just gonna wait for him now, probably have our appointment, and then I'll see you. Oh, and chocolate, of course. Appointment. We just ate, can't even eat, oh my god, I feel sick. And she's just about to write the check. Remember guys, Dr. McLean has no idea, and we got the big, you know, the big like presenting check. It's gonna say 10,000 to his research on it.
And we couldn't have done it without all of you, obviously, but yeah, we couldn't have done it without the permission from the hospital leader,
because yeah, they've given the permission as well, like that's
the final payment, so
unreal. So I need to fix my lipstick, and I'll get her signing the check
got,
as well.
Dr. McLean,
look, it's
colours.
Like all histio colours, and I'll actually show you the cookies. So
this way, I don't want them.
There's these ones. There's the blue ones. There's the blue ribbon for histio. The gold ribbon for childhood cancer, and then little bells.
Can't wait.
So I just fixed my makeup. It's the 28th. So yeah, I'm gonna get mommy doing the check now.
You can't wait on their affirmation. You can't wait on their approval. You can't wait on their support. Sometimes you just gotta run and look behind you and say, everybody who wants to run, run. But I can't stop running because you're not running with me. Listen, listen to me, hear me. You can't stop chasing your dream.
My mom just gave me this in honor of my nanny.
Put it on, guys. I know she's looking down at me and she's with us today.
I said that would be a little bit of, that's your two little angels. Nanny and Gav.
Yeah.
Got you this far.
Yeah, I know.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay, we've gotten emotional, we've written the cards, and we're about to go over in a minute, and then my family will be coming over in an Uber. And oh my god, what is wrong with my makeup here? Little line. I'll fix it. And
I got the card.
Thank you.
that feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller, doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes you fighter.
Enjoyed seeing this vlog today of me ringing the bell, and yeah, it was just an amazing experience, and it was more amazing than I could have ever thought. Thank you so much guys for watching. Like the video if you liked it, subscribe, comment down below what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you in the next video guys. Bye.